everyone. Today we are all assembled here to celebrate the Roentgen Day. That is the 8th. First, we are going to start with the invocation.
गणनायकाय गणदैवताय गणाध्यक्षाय धीमहि गुणशरीराय गुणमण्डिताय गुणेशालाय धीमहि गुणाधीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि.
On the occasion of World Roentgen Day, which is celebrated every year on 8th of November, I wish all my radiology colleagues, postgraduates, a happy Roentgen Day.
On this good wishes to the Department of Radiology on the occasion of Roentgen Day, celebrated every yearly 8th November. This year, this is a very unique state what we are facing in the whole world. Whole world is fighting for corona, and especially particularly about pediatric departments, we have got all newborn babies start from 0 to up to 15 years, we will see the cases. See, without radiology department, we couldn't have managed the our cases because the small.
Hello, I am Dr. Samya, in charge of ICU, Rajarajeshwari Medical College. I congratulate all the radiologists of our hospital for running a good show during the COVID time. They have been.
I am Dr. Samanvita BL, first year radiology resident at Rajarajeshwari Medical College and Hospital. I had the opportunity to work at Kandaya Bhavan in Ramnagar for a period of 1 week. Kandaya Bhavan is a government hospital which was previously a government building which was converted to a 500 bedded hospital exclusive.
Hello, this is Dr. Abhishek from second year radiology resident from RRMCH. I'm here to describe a few words on my experience during COVID duty. COVID-19 infections are spread throughout the world. As a result, all healthcare workers have had enough to make adjustments in their workforce as well as practice. Radiology is no exception. To date, most literature in radiology and COVID-19 has focused on the imaging appearance of the infection from general department preparedness, while comparatively little.
Hi, happy Roentgen's Day to all the radiology colleagues and residents. I would like to express my gratitude to the Department of Radiodiagnosis for the wholehearted support and cooperation in the management of COVID-19 cases. Especially being the head of the triage, we were facing a lot of difficulty in radiological imaging. But with the cooperation of Dr. Praveen sir, our vice principal, and other radiology colleagues.
Ellarigu namaskara. Now, Rajarajeshwari Hospital alli radiology department kelsa maartive. Illi naavu CT scan, MRI scan, matte X-ray, athwa idu ultrasound scan nam doctors jothege maartta idare. ನಾವು ಈ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಕಿಟ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಬಂದು ಕಿಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪಿ ಪಿ ಕಿಟ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡು ಫುಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಾಡಿ ಫುಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನು ನಮಗೆ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗದಿರೋ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಉಸಿರಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ತೊಂದರೆ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು 24 ಗಂಟೆನೂ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಎಮರ್ಜೆನ್ಸಿ ಕೇಸ್
ಫುಲ್ ಡೇ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ರೇಡಿಯಾಲಜಿ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ RRMCH ಈಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ರೇಡಿಯೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಡೇ ಆರ್ ರೇಡಿಯಾಲಜಿ ಡೇ ಆರ್ ರಾಂಜೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ. I wish to congratulate all of you and wish you all the good luck.
And good morning to everyone. My regards to Chairman Shanmugam, Principal Naveen and Vijayanand, ED, who could not come. I welcome Dr. Satyamurthy, our Dean, CEO Sitaram, and our Medical Superintendent Praveen, and our Dr. Praveen, who has made this gathering, which is going to be a successful affair. It's a great day for our radiologists.
And the dignitaries here who have put an effort to come even to this work in the department. I would like to welcome you to the Roentgen's Day, which we are celebrating today, the 7th of November. Actually, happy to inform you that after that, our journey as radiologists have started.
Good morning, my dear colleagues, Shri CN Sitaram sir, CEO, Dr. Praveen, our medical superintendent, Dr. Praveen, Vice Principal Administration, and Dr. Swaraj Bhandari, Vice Principal Academics, Jihoji sir, Shukla sir, and other staff and residents of Radiology Department. It gives me immense pleasure in standing before you to mark the celebration of International Radiology Day, which happens to be Roentgen's Day also. So as all our previous speakers who apprised that Wilhelm Roentgen, who discovered the X-ray on November 8th, about 125 years back, as the radiologist has said, so it marked a different arena in the field of diagnostic field, where earlier it used to be only investigations through blood and urine, but after the event of X-rays, a new era started in the field of medicine. So it's an achievement. On this day, you are celebrating, I mean, November 8th has been observed as International Radiology Day, and I am very glad to see that whole of the Department of Radiology have taken part immensely, wholeheartedly to celebrate this grand event in spite of COVID crisis. So I wish from my side and from all our administrator side all the best to all of you, not only for this celebration, in all your endeavors. Thank you very much.
Good morning, all the dignitaries. Today we are celebrating Roentgen Day, and it's a great day for the Department of Radiology. And also, going by their theme, let's celebrate together. That is the theme of this year's Roentgen Day. We are all.
And I especially thanks to all our dignitaries who have come to see us. Radiology has become a backbone, and what we are learning is today, every day we learn new things. So we start our day with the journey from the square one, and the end of our journey with the square one, because it is widespread, it is going in 360 degree, it is going all over, it is involving each and every portion. It is not only diagnostic, but it is also therapeutic. So I wish all the PGs to learn every day. I request all the technicians to improve your technology day by day, and always be ready to accept the fault. If you got any fault, anything, doubt is there, always be ready to learn, because nobody.
Good morning, everybody.
Normally, vote of thanks will be very short and sweet, but my vote of thanks is going to extend. Please bear with me. I would like to give a small glimpse of how we have evolved the Rajarajeshwari Medical College and Hospital during COVID. I thank you all for giving me this opportunity not to give just a vote of thanks on Roentgen Day. This is an opportunity to thank each and every healthcare worker and every person who has supported in combating COVID-19. And I hope all this will end soon. Let us pray God so that it will end soon and we can see everybody's face without masks. You people, we are proud of you and the nation sees that you are the pride of the nation. Thank you all.